cheese is starting to... There you go.
Hey, 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 everyone. Welcome back to Keto with Lee, your low-carb lifestyle channel. Today's recipe is phenomenal. I call it Sonia's Stuffed Meatballs. When you try this recipe, please drop me a comment and let me know what you think. I love hearing from you guys. Now, the links to the products I use in this video, some of them are going to be in the description below. Also, I have a YouTube channel that I want you guys to check out. I suggest you try it out. It is me trying to help a family member grow his channel. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. It is totally free. And please hit the notification bell to be alerted when I post new videos. You will not regret it. As always, don't forget to like, share this video with 5 people you know. Remember, all written recipes can be found on my website at www.ketowithlee.us. Now, let's get right into it. This is 1 pound of ground pork, 2 pounds of ground beef, 1 pound of Italian sausage. You couldn't find it uncased, so I'm gonna uncase it simply by squeezing it up. Half a tablespoon of oregano. One tablespoon basil. A tablespoon parsley. To use salt and pepper to taste. I don't want to do too much because I'm adding mozzarella and parmesan. Mixture. Sorry. Oops. Camera in the way, sorry. Okay.
got my garlic. This is fresh minced garlic. Minced garlic. And I forgot to add it. So it's 1 tablespoon. Boom. Now, I'm gonna mix that in. Gorgeous. So, I just pulled out a random number of cheese sticks. So it depends on if you're gonna use this recipe. If not, then you can use about a half a cup to a cup of the shredded Parmesan in your meat mixture. So we want about a half inch to an inch. I would say about that much. We got a lot of meat, so I'm gonna do about half inches approximately. And then we're gonna move on to stuffing our meatballs. You could use fresh mozzarella, of course. Now we got our meat. Cheese, we go this way because I'm right-handed. Me and cheese. Now, also have that and gloves. Okay. So let's see. Depends how big you want your meatball. Let's see if that's big enough. Just try it. Get one. Put it in there, just build around it. Ta-da! Try it again. The same spoon, make an indenture, or with your finger, put the cheese, and cover. Ta-da! The cheese. Okay, cheese is starting to there you go. Get that. Can I see that again?